It's a very, very old breed. It goes back 400 or 500 years, and it's been documented in paintings, so it's a fact. And what happened is the Germans and European farmers, they needed some help with rats. They didn't have rat poison like we have today, so they needed something to keep the rat population down, being that they were farms and they had grains and they had lots of rats. They found that the Schnauzer was the perfect size, and he was very good at doing it. As good as a cat. Cats would have a hard time with big rats. So that's how the breed came about. The farmers then realized they wanted something a little bigger, so that when they went to market with their produce, and they were not always rich enough to have horses, so they had dogs. And they found that if they used a Schnauzer and they got him a little bigger, then he could pull their merchants to the market. And then once they sold their chickens and grains, and they went to the pub, they could leave the money in a little bag next to the dog, and nobody would take their earnings because they are excellent guard dogs.